Once the modules are transported to the gen, they are stored at the gen storage area in the same way as conventional modules. Modules should be staged on a high, flat, well-drained surface. Module ends that contact each other during long-term storage can increase chances of trapped moisture damage to seed cotton and may promote fungus and mold growth. Gaps between modules allow ventilation.